It's a huge honour, obviously, to win an All-Star is every player's goal, at maybe at the end of the season, more so than the start of it. But look, I'm absolutely delighted to be in the receiving end of one this year, against stiff competition too. I'm from Scotstown, and I suppose winning an Ulster Club Championship is a big achievement in Scotstown. The older generation have won it plenty of times too, so we want to get up to that mark now and really show what we're about in Monaghan and in Ulster, and hopefully we can do that. To get to our first All-Ireland semi-final was huge, but hopefully not our last. The Super 8s I thought suited us. I suppose after losing to Fermanagh, we got that bit of a run in the back door, but so to play the calibre of teams like Kildare, Galway and Kerry, that really tested you and seen where you were, and then we went in against Tyrone and probably didn't perform to where we should have. We know what we have to improve on, we know where we're at, so look, 2019's not too far away, so we'll enjoy it.